This is Jeopardy!
Welcome to Kevin Jeopardy. We're going to basically be testing your Kevin knowledge through a bunch of different questions, and it's going to be fun and lighthearted, so if you don't know an answer, it's totally okay.
All right, so I think I understand what's going down. What are the categories? I choose the first category?
Yes, but we have to do introductions. You're jumping the gun, Kevin. You're really just channeling the inner Caitlin from the after show. Yeah. Jumping the gun.
Hi, I'm Becca. I'm from the UK, and I co-host the Chuck and Kevin.
Hi, I'm Ellie, and I run the Which Kevin Kenny Are You account, and I'm from Florida.
Harper, I'm from California, and I also help co-host Chuck and Kevin.
Maya, I'm from Denmark, and I'm the owner of Kevin_Kenny.
Hi, I'm AJ. I'm also from California, and I co-host Chuck and Kevin.
Hey, I'm Sarah. I'm Kat.
From New Jersey.
Same as Kevin.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Charlie, and I'm from the UK, and I run We Sank and Kevin.
All right. Now that introductions are done. Oh, I'm sorry. Kevin, do you want to introduce yourself?
It's Kevin. This is my dude, Banjo, and we are also from New Jersey.
I'm Caitlin. Caitlin from Kevin's team is my official title. And I'm from Connecticut. So, Kevin, I'm going to kick it to you for you to pick the first category.
Is Banjo a category?
We have interviews, Kevin's life, jobs, Instagram, and random.
Let's do interviews. 100. Let's start easy.
This is Kevin's most recent interview from the Friday live stream. All right. Ellie.
Who is Sophia Carson?
Wow. Yes. Nice. Nice job. I almost forgot about that.
All right. So, Ellie, now the board is yours.
Kevin's life 100.
Banjo is this breed of dog. Sarah and Kat.
What is Australian Shepherd?
That is correct.
Very nice. Banjo, come here. Yeah. You know they're actually not from Australia, though? Does anybody know that? They're not from Australia. They're from England, but they're called Australian Shepherds.
So, Sarah and Kat, you guys could choose topic and point.
Random 100.
Kevin's catchphrase is... Ooh, Ellie.
Show me some metal.
Heck yeah. Can we all get some metal from everybody? Nice.
There we go. Ellie, the board is back to you.
Kevin's life 300.
Big trash fans are called what? Becca.
What, freaks?
There you go.
There you go, Becca.
Where'd you pull that out of, Becca? How did that come to you?
Well, I want to get merch. And I was just thinking about
Becca,
it.
The board is yours. Make your pick.
Jobs for 100?
Name both of the shows that Kevin hosts for MTV. Ellie.
Wow, dude, Ellie's killing it right now.
She is.
What is Total Request Live and MTV Fresh Out? Ooh.
Ellie, that is correct. That is correct.
Kind of.
I feel like there's a very glaring omission.
I think I would have to say that's wrong because one of those shows no longer exists.
Okay. Well, what is Fresh Out Fridays and the Friday live stream?
There we go. So, AJ, the board is yours.
Jobs for 200.
You can find Kevin doing this job weeknights from 7 p.m. to midnight Eastern. Harper?
What is radio.com?
I'll take that.
Harper's on the board. Harper, I thought you were sleeping over there for a minute.
I kind of was.
Harper, the board is yours.
Random 200.
On Mondays, Kevin updates his Spotify playlist called AJ.
What is Kevin's community playlist?
Yes.
Bro, AJ's like on point right now.
All right, AJ, the board's back to you.
Kevin's Instagram for 100.
True or false? This picture is on Kevin's Instagram. AJ?
What is true?
Yeah.
Dude, AJ's running away with this.
AJ,
thing.
The board is back to you.
Kevin's Instagram 300.
True or false? This picture is on Kevin's Instagram. Ellie?
What is true?
No. Sarah and Kat.
What is false?
You guys have the board.
Interviews 300.
Kevin interviewed this former One Direction member in 2019? You shouldn't have to think about that one. Charlie?
Liam Payne.
No.
I'm guessing. No?
Well, no. No,
who is Lily Tomlinson?
Yes.
Yay.
That's the answer.
Oh, nice. We gave him like a cereal. We gave him like a Cocoa Crisp cereal and everyone signed it. He actually kept it. I thought that was like the strangest
thing. The board goes back to you guys.
Kevin Instagram.
True or false, this picture can be found on Kevin's Instagram.
What is true?
Incorrect.
Ellie. Is true? I mean, what is false?
Ellie, the board is yours.
Jobs 300.
Before MTV, Kevin counted down the hits for this chart-topping brand. AJ.
Yeah. What is Billboard?
AJ, the board is yours.
Kevin's Life 200.
Kevin is from this New Jersey city. AJ?
I pronounced this right. Where is Hohokus?
Yeah.
Pretty good. For a goofy name of a town, that was a great pronunciation.
So, AJ, the board's back to you.
Jobs for 400.
Monsta X, NCT 127, and Nick Jonas were all guests on this interactive talk show Kevin hosted. Ellie?
What is Built Series NYC?
The board's back to you, Ellie.
Kevin's Life 400.
Kevin played this position in football, American football, when he was in school. Ellie?
What is quarterback?
Yep, there we go. Ellie, the board is yours.
Jobs 500.
This job is how Kevin got started as a host. Ellie?
What is he did trivia for his hometown?
Dude, yep. Ellie. Becca, where are you at on the board, bro?
I don't know. I kind of revised... different stuff that probably wouldn't have been said.
Okay.
I promise I'm not stalking you. I promise.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Ellie, the board is back to you.
Random 300.
What is Kevin's alter ego's name? Can we get a guest appearance from him?
I don't think I have like the necessary elements right now.
How? I thought you always have them at your desk.
I know, I really should. Mm-hmm. I didn't take them out last night.
Harper.
I don't know, like, the whole thing, but does it have something to do with what is simp? Because you have the simp glasses.
Oh, the wheels.
I would say it's a third.
Okay. Harper will get 100. Ellie.
I was going to say simp daddy 5,000.
Yep, there you go.
Knows.
All right, Ellie, you're going to get 200 for that.
It's in full effect.
Ellie, we're going to give the board to you.
Random 400.
In the early days of quarantine, you could see the Jersey sky from this feature in Kevin's apartment.
This is very tough.
This is
very niche.
This is very much pre-Friday live stream.
This is what I was doing in my life, yeah, before the Friday live stream. There's no way anyone's going to get this.
I mean, you never know. You have mentioned it on a couple of Instagram lives. Oh, Charlie?
Would it be a balcony?
That's a good answer, but that's not the answer we're looking for.
That would be like never mind.
I mean, it could be, though.
it could be, but it's not the answer we're looking for. Ellie?
What is his bedroom window?
Everyone just name an element of an apartment. What is the door?
That is also not the answer we're looking for. Oh, Charlie?
Okay, so would it be like a mirror where it like reflects?
Charlie's like looking around her own room being like, does he have one of those?
I have a roof window. I can see perfectly into the sky.
That's awesome.
So hypothetically, she has exactly what you had. She is the legitimate thing that Kevin has. Okay, Kevin, do you want to reveal the answer I'm looking for?
Is it, what is Kevin's glass ceiling?
It is the glass ceiling.
The balcony, though, like, I know I'm not the host. I have no power or jurisdiction, but I feel like the balcony could be correct as well.
Yeah. I'm
I literally have a roof in there.
Exactly right. Why I just said she literally has a glass ceiling.
A roof window. I'm literally looking for it.
I have the fake version.
I'm going to give Charlie the point. Charlie, what would you like?
Can I do interview for 400?
Kevin has interviewed this international female pop star 3 times. Once in 2017, once in 2019, and once in 2020. Ellie.
Who is Sabrina Carpenter?
Oh, no, that's a good one.
No, because I didn't interview her this year, right?
Or this year, no.
Okay.
Becca.
Who's Dua Lipa?
No, Kevin hasn't interviewed her this year either. AJ?
Who is Gabby DeMar? Oh.
No.
These are all great guesses.
They are. You guys really did your research. Oh, Sarah and
Agnes Mo?
Yes, there you go.
Yeah,
the board goes to you guys. Kevin was on the cover of this magazine in March of 2020.
Is 201 magazine?
Yeah.
Dude, for being half asleep, Harper, you're putting some points on the board. That's 500. That's like a big deal. She just got that.
Kevin's life 500.
As a kid, Kevin dyed his hair many different colors, but at one point he had 2 different colors in his hair. Which colors were they? Charlie.
Let's go, Charlie.
Blonde and brunette.
No, that's
I thought she was going to say Liam Payne.
Good guess, though. Sarah and Kat.
What is blue and pink?
Nice job.
I'll give it to you guys. Sarah and Catherine, the board is yours.
Kevin's Instagram.
True or false? This picture is on Kevin's Instagram. AJ.
It's true.
Yes, that's correct.
Oh, boy.
AJ, the board is yours.
500 Kevin's Instagram.
True or false? This picture is on Kevin's Instagram. AJ.
Why not guess? What is true?
Bro, huge question. Huge question. That was 500? Damn. Way to roll the dice, AJ.
AJ, back to you. We have interviews for 200 or we have interviews for 500?
200.
This is Kevin's most recent Instagram Live interview. Sarah and Kat.
Who is George Blanco? I think his name is.
Yeah.
Jorge, yeah.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Sorry, you only have one question left. And it is Kevin's first interview on his YouTube channel is with which artist? Harper.
Who is Amy Cimarelli?
No. Unfortunately. Charlie?
Dua Lipa.
Yes!
Charlie is the queen of balconies and Dua Lipa.
And Liam Payne.
So I have 3 questions for you. The first question is 1,000 points.
Oh, okay, this is a lot.
The second question is worth 1,500 points.
Okay.
And the third question is worth 2,000 points. That being said, are you guys ready for the final round? So first question, what is Banjo's full name? Harper.
Who is Banjovani Bojangles Kevin? Kenny.
Harper.
Banjo. Amazing. Banjo. Okay.
All right. So second question, what did Kevin score on the SAT?
Have I ever said that like publicly?
You said it on the live stream yesterday.
Did I really?
Yes.
Okay.
And isn't that
this
after
is true,
show?
By the way. This is absolutely true.
This is my interview as well. Oh, Thea.
It's after show, it was said, and on the live stream.
I tell as many people as I can. It's very important.
Oh, AJ?
What is 1,800?
Smarter than that, AJ.
Charlie?
2,200. I can't do math. 2,200.
2,100?
Yeah.
No. not quite.
That was pretty good, though. For, I mean, they don't even have SATs in the UK, right?
Becca.
What is 19? I'm learning a lot about your guys' opinion of me right now.
Harper.
I'm circling between two answers right now.
Zero and...
What is 2,200?
Nope. Ellie?
What is 2,300?
Nope. Sarah and Kat?
What is 2,100?
No. AJ?
What is 2,250?
That was not it. Maya!
What is 2,150?
Oh, that's what I'm talking about! Yo, see? What did I tell you? Maya, like, comeback city for Maya. Maya's coming back. How much was that worth?
1,500!
Yo, literally. Way to go. I know, it's your girl Maya, bro. What is, does anyone see what he's, what's happening over here?
Banjo gets excited, behavior. We know this.
It's not appropriate behavior.
Just be happy he's not licking your couch.
Yeah, what's up with that? Does the camera get that a lot? I always like worry about that on MTV. We're like, never mind. We can talk about that another time. Sorry, final question.
Kevin only follows one account on TikTok. Who is it? Harper.
Who is Big Ed?
Yep.
Bro, did Harper just steal this, bro? Did Harper... Wait, I need a final... That was... Wait. So that was like the final... Can you stop?
That was the last question. Okay, in seventh place, we have Becca with 300 points.
I'll definitely emphasize last if it's Becca.
Hi. Wow.
I'm joking. I'm kidding. I'm joking.
Love you too, Kev.
I'm kidding. All right.
In sixth
place. Good job, Becca, by the way.
Thank you.
In sixth place, we have Charlie. He had 900 points.
Charlie's like, I should have left.
Now, fifth place is Maya with 1,500.
Top five.
We're not
if this was MTV, Maya would be most requested. She would be in that most requested race.
What a comeback. What
that was incredible. I think that was the moment of the game. I think that was the moment of the game. That's like Hollywood stuff.
I agree. In fourth place, we have AJ with 1,600 points.
Nice job.
In third place, we have Sarah and Catherine with 1,800 points.
Jersey.
Yeah.
Now we have the toss-up. We have Ellie and we have Harper.
Right.
You know, Ellie had like a strong game in the main round, and then Harper just came in during the final round.
Mm-hmm. Ellie's from Florida, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So this is like a bi-coastal thing. We got California, we got the West Coast versus the East Coast.
Yeah. So, the winner of Kevin Jeopardy is Harper with 3,800 points.
How many did Ellie have?
Ellie came in second with 2,100.
Wow.
Yeah.
Harper, speech. Speech. Give a speech.
I don't have a speech. But
yeah. Harper wasn't asleep.
I wasn't asleep. Oh, does this fix our beef that you and I have had?
Yes. You know what? What? Do you want to say something to Harper? Do you want to give a speech? Yes. The beef has been squashed, Harper.
Okay.
In lieu of a cash prize. We can offer you that. Stop. You didn't play the game. You didn't play the game, so you didn't come in any place.
Banjo really came up with all of the questions.
Yeah, you could have competed, dude. Yeah. All right. Do you want to say anything to Harper? Harper won. No more beef, okay? Stop threatening her on the internet. Okay. I'm glad we had that talk, my son and I. Awesome. Well, cool. This was awesome, guys. Thanks for everybody. Thanks for everybody for hanging out, but especially the West Coast crew.
Thank you all for joining and playing along.
Guys, round of applause.
Thank you.
Pastor Caitlin.
Thank you. This is my This is my first hosting gig. Right. So, you know,
first of many.
Catch me taking Kevin's job.
Probably going to happen. That's,
yeah, we'll see. Becca looks so sad.
No, yeah, I'm just
any
like.
Final thoughts? What are these post-its that you're showing off?
Just all my revision cards for like the wrong things that.
Really?
Know.
Do you want to wait? Share some with the class.
Maybe you know stuff that I don't.
I feel like there's a different word for that in the States. What do you mean revision cards?
Like flashcards,
note cards.
There's very weird stuff though. Like we found some.
Yeah, we found
information.
Some stuff.
Yes.
Okay.
They're very helpful.
Yeah.
I don't use them. Oh. I don't use them because I don't study because I forget to. But you know, it works.
Okay.
Bye, everybody. Thanks for joining and playing along.
Bye.